Raikkonen getting a bit of a toe, and there's another big crash. It is Charles Leclerc in the Ferrari as his teammate Sebastian Vettel goes past and tries to avoid the debris.
Hi, I'm stupid.